It was more about acknowledging what I had and using that. So even now, I did ProVis Eyewear, which is an e-commerce business, because I have access to a computer. And if I can make a difference to someone who's on the other side of the world, just from sitting behind a computer and spending some time on my business, then, you know, of course I'm going to do it.